3, 2, 1, go.
Focus.
Why?
Is one length supposed to be longer than the other?
Why is one of the motors running at a higher power than the other?
Because I think it's possibly moving the system. So
it's going a bit wonky now. We know which one's motor 1 and motor 0.
You just follow the Shrek loop and then you'll do it.